I don't know why downtown got so hoity-toity either.
Yeah,
it's a pain in the ass to get there from anywhere else.
Many good men, though.